SadisticRabbit here. Fuck. I just woke up about 20 minutes ago or something, I don't know. And as the title says, let's just play Shots of Evil for the hell of it. The zombies community is pretty much dead right now. Nothing really much going on. Only thing is really going on is the whole newspaper bullshit. With, you know. You know, where you, like, you do the things, and she's just the newspaper thing on Derrida's Rock. If you want, go check out Glitching Queens, stuff. Cash you back. Capitalist. Yeah, so these are goblins are gonna run. I need it for obvious reasons. Margua, and in case I have it and I get bitch slot box in the lobby, so yep. Alright, so soul game, shadows, let's go. So, you know, Dressy Jocka is just kind of bland right now, so you know, it's nice to go back and play just shadows. It's just nice to go back and do this because, you know.
Hey, you.
That's how it is.
I know I yelled at you. Really
oh, God.
Bad. I know I said some things.
Alright.
I shouldn't have said.
Oh, sorry about that.
And
watery as hell, and my eyes are like,
I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures, you know, this is my chance for stardom. Do you, baby?
Yeah, I've been in school for the entire week, and that's why I'm broadcasting right now.
The mark. You are cursed. You
fucking talking to me?
That's why. I was so confused. I was like, where the fuck is the music? I was so confused that I had realized yesterday that I had, unfair activated the Easter egg song, and, you know,
hey, stay where you are.
Even though, like, no one watching, I didn't want, he had activated the Easter egg song during the two box shots that we did on the Giant, and... And, yeah. That's that happened. I could have tried to do stamina, but every single time I tried to do stamina, it was fucked up, so. Alright. Grab that.
In your mortal hands, you now hold the summoning key.
I felt really good doing that.
What, do I have to start writing up reports?
You got something better to do?
Oh! They laid it on top of my fucking head. He legitimately just laid it on top of my head. That's what happened right there. Is I couldn't do anything. I walked in up. I barely even moved, so I was like, yeah, he fucking landed on my head, so that's game over. Alright. Try that again. Fuck you, Shrek. Fuck you, just shrimp. Fuck you. I'm just wondering about Dying Light. Just so you guys know, I've played the shit out of it. I don't really broadcast it. I didn't really feel I or live stream it, video it, whatever the hell you want to call it. I didn't want to do any of that. Because, you know, I just didn't feel like it. I just don't feel like it. You know, that's a game that I kind of wanted to play on my own time. And I felt that it would just get a bit boring of me running around, like, dodging zombies and shit, so... Cause all I really do in that game is just run around and dodge all the fucking zombies.
I know I said
and just trip, get away from them.
But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures.
One thing I probably would post on Dying Light is like...
You bear the mark.
Doing Dying Light multiplayer. All I really play as is the monster. I don't know how to make the option of being able to play as, like, the humans. I imagine I'd like that.
Stay back. I'm warning you.
No, I'm not even gonna get stamina up, so there's no point in turning it on. I know I had unclutchable, but.
I get a cold shiver down my spine every time that happens.
Oh, that's actually. But guess what, bitch? I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you. It's 300-400 points. We gotta do it. We can do two rituals on round two. Let's do it. Alright, well, this is the door that it should be locked. Alright, it's going to be something like now. There's a way you can actually just do everything in this area in one run, but it's so difficult. And plus I think you have to like open an area up in like a certain spot. It's dumb. I'm really bad at that. All right.
Back to my old self. Everything's still as messed up as it was before.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. I played the shit out of this map. Like, I played this more than I played the giant, honestly. Sad to sound, I played this a lot more than I played the giant.
Don't even look at me. You don't scare me.
The giant was. I like the giant, but the thing I find for it is that there's so much more they could have done. Excuse me, so much more. And the way they make a shit ton of money is. Hey, let's have a third iteration of this. Fucking map. Like, dude. Piss off. Like, I like Doris.
I don't have many bullets left. I better make them count.
But I felt it was very overrated, and then I kind of realized that it wasn't really that overrated. My reasoning behind that, and the reason why I said it before, is just because every single time I fucking heard about Doris, I heard it was the best map ever or right next to Origin. I was like, dude, the map is not that good. I personally don't think it's the map is that good. Fuck, I forgot this one. I personally don't think the map is that good. I personally don't think it's that good.
I never did get to sign that movie contract.
Hey, come on, guys.
Are these guys gonna show up every time we pick something up?
You only picked the one fucking thing, girl, so. Oops. I didn't mean a headshot. My bad. Alright, well, we'll keep you. People say that for starting your challenges, you can't allow yourself to like jump on top of the truck and like do all that stuff.
What am I supposed to do with this?
I personally don't think you can do it. My reasoning behind that is because it's the starting room challenge. It's not the fucking.
That makes sense.
Don't open the starting room door challenge. It's starting room challenge. Should we just do everything or just grab a jug and then do everything? I think we should just grab a jug and then do everything because we have enough for jug. Let's get it. Oh, I forgot to pick up the shield part. Oh, it's over here. Okay, it's over here. Guys, I played the shit out of Origins. I really thought that Dragon was probably my favorite map of all time. And then I was like, this map is way too fucking easy. Dragon is a good map. Don't get me wrong. It's actually probably my second favorite map. But it's so easy because you have all you need is fucking jug. All you need is. Actually, from the pantry, you might need it. But jug, alchemical synthesis, and a fucking lightning bow. That's all you need is an electric bow, or the storm bow, as you call it. Storm. That's all you need for it. I'm not kidding. That's all you fucking need for it. It's dumb. It's all you need for it. Because you get that with alchemical synthesis for cash back, it's a fucking round 50. There you go. It's just fucking stupid. Like this, and there's so many places to camp on that map. There's so many places. There's like two spots in the starting room.
Good thing I'm so nimble on my feet.
Yeah, there's like two spots in the starting room. I'm trying to remember where else it was. There's two spots in the starting room, and then there's that one area over near the clock tower. Textures, load, please. Alright, textures, how about you load? Textures are like glitchy over there, like. Textures are like mad glitchy over there, like. It's happened to me when the giant one game first came out. The textures were like all weird. We have a max ammo here. Should we grab that? Fuck it.
I am loaded up.
Hey. Wrecked. Oh, let's go. Level point.
Don't even look at me.
Oh crap.
That's a little too close there. Get fresh
wrecked.
With me, Buster.
Wrecked. Oh, god damn it.
Trying to surround me? You're not the first.
Fuck. So the bullets had missed, that's why. My fucking accuracy is terrible right now.
That's a no-no. Back it up there, wandering hands.
All right, and
you don't scare
boom.
Me.
All right, let's go real quick revive, and then let's move on. Soda, yeah.
Ooh. I think I can feel something.
I can feel something. Now, alright guys, I'm only allowed to get 4 perks right now, okay? Before I lose all my quick revives, which is probably low, because, you know, I'm going to be that faggot that always causes the soul projector, so yeah. Deal with it. Oh, now here's a question. Should I get... Not junk. What the heck am I saying? Should I get... Double tap? What am I doing? I'm wasting so much time. Oh yeah, so should I get double tap?
Is everything normal?
Or should I get stamina up? And then once I lose quick revive, which I probably won't, which of the two should I get? So, like, if I get double tap and I lose all my quick revive, should I get stamina? Or if I get stamina with my 4, then. You know. You know.
I
Hold on one sec. Alright, so that will be... I don't have enough in the store, sadly enough, but it's all good, it's all good, it's all good. It is all good. It is all good. It's all good. It is all good. There we go. Boop, doop, 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 doop. Ba-doop. Don't even have enough fucking time. Yeah, let's see what we can here. Alright, boy. Still got another beast mode, so.
I just realized.
Alrighty.
I don't change back.
Yep. I have the door bot, though, right? I do. Pretty sure I have the door bot. Yeah, I do. Okay. Alright. Let's head up here. Hang on to beast mode. Ah! Doesn't work. God damn it. I tried. I have Trud. But that's Trud. I was a Tim. And also, we should Tim doing that. So I'm ashamed of myself by doing that, wasting all that time. God damn! Fuck you. Oh yeah! Like a boss. Turn that on.
You know,
Marg, what? Out, out. There's gonna be a Marg. Alright, it's gonna be a Margie, and I don't have the fucking pace! God damn it! Ah!
Is this gonna be worth the effort it takes to carry around? Oh shit! Now what?
Alright, come on guys, come on! Keep her going. Keep her going. Keep her going. Alright, well, I can tell you one thing though. With this Margla, I am gonna have to buy a fucking.
This place doesn't look like it's perfect.
I'm gonna have to buy. Something. No, you ain't trapped with me. Trouble, you ain't. Carbon dirt.
We'll take all the help we can get.
Come at me, bro.
I can't keep this up much longer.
All right. Oh god. Now this is where we run away from you. This is where we kill you. God! Damn it.
You're so ugly. I can't blame you for being mad.
Ow! I knew that was gonna happen. That was worth that. Ow! With the zombie yet? No.
Snarling. You don't scare me.
With the zombie yet? No.
The rules are no touching.
Ah! So last one. Last zombie. All right. Now we grab the HVK. Come on, HVK, HVK. Fuck the RK5. Fuck the cooler. HVK.
Weapons appearing out of thin air.
Come at me, bro.
Is this Nero's doing?
There you are.
I think I got the bridges.
Got you. Got you again. come. Let's just get rid of it. I thought I should go down. Nigga. Alright, no. I didn't say that.
Double points.
I said wigger. Sorry, I'm white. I'm sorry I said that.
That worked out.
I should have said that.
Uh-oh. This gun has stopped working.
Oh no, this gun has stopped working. Yeah, I could have done another fucking ritual. It's all good though. I've been able to do this all in one run, but only a few times. Wow, okay, yep, I'm not gonna be able to do it all one run because I just wasted the precious time that I needed. Because I wasted time trying to hit that thing, so yeah. Oh yeah, I already opened that shit. I could have done it, dude. I forgot that I opened that thing in the jigger.
Need some ammo.
No, what? I brought that! Jared, stay! Oh, no! Oh! There's so many!
Don't you dare touch me.
He's running. Grab the K-A-N.
I have no choice but to resort to violence.
Alright. Let's go do this ritual. I know we can end the round. I should really build a shield. Because I have a shield part here, and I have a shield part all the way back at Warfront that I never grabbed, so. Warfront. Oops. Warfront. Gotta go, Warfront! Ah! Guys, I've been doing this for like 20 something minutes and I'm on fucking round 4. This is why a lot of people hate Shadow's Evil. It's the process of doing shit sucks dick. It really, really, really sucks dick. So we're gonna build like a house. Let's go build a canal. Fuck, I can't even build that canal right now, so. Alrighty. Let's be honest, let's be real. Let's be honest, let's be real. Oh, pretty nice camping spot, yeah! Except you can't really fucking camp on this map because you really just can't camp on this fucking map because the Mardor. Like if you can't camp with like 4 players. Oh my god! On this map because if you do, it's rest and pepperoni, so yeah. Alright. Now we can build it. Yeah, guys, I'm not sure if I want to do it now. Or not now, but like, in these times, because I kind of want to wait until DLC 4 to do this, or until after DLC 4. It's kind of like die down and shit. I was thinking about doing like a goodbye to zombies. Not a goodbye to zombies, but like, you know, Yeah, pretty much a goodbye to like all the maps and such. Cause if once DLC 4 comes around, people can start doing top fives again, but can include everything. So top five for Black Ops 3 and just all the zombies in general. Which I think would be really nice. Pick a fight. Top fives are kinda died down. They were a great thing. That was like how I found Mr. T-Lexify and in the Smith Place. That's how I found them. Where the fuck are the other guy? Oh, there they are. Dead. God damn it. Alright, let's go do this ritual. And then we gotta go do the one up the blast. Fuck. Guys, we're doing everything this match. We're doing rituals, pack a punch, shit, swords. One weapon, we're doing everything except for like Easter egg. Fuck the Easter egg. I can't even do that solo. Need people. What the fuck am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, yeah, I grabbed the part. Come with me. Come with me. I gotta wait for you, assholes. Get away from your way at all. Hey, fuck you.
Keep your distance, creeps.
Round six. Alright. Alright, piss off. Just fucking do a ritual. I fucking love parasite rituals.
Oh, you're gonna be sorry.
Please, let this be a dream.
Oh. Sorry, dude, but I fucking parasites, dude. I just don't want killing the parasites because the round would have ended already. If I killed like two parasites, the round would have fucking ended already. At least while I have the Footlight District ritual done, maybe the other one, the pack of ritual done. I'm not killing anyone because if I kill anyone, it's just gonna make everything worse. So, alright, we gotta go into beast mode and do something. So, beast mode! I got stuck a fucking kill. Nothing! Boom. Boom. Is there anything else I can do in beast mode? Fuck. Get me back up there! Oops. Get me back up! No! Thank you, Jason! Yeah. Oh, this is nice. Fuck. Ah, I just farted. I felt nice. Okay, it's a red pod. Jesus.
So I put this wig.
Oh, all right, guys. I got. Get up for a sec, because where I'm sitting is very uncomfortable. Okay, yeah, because I'm sitting on something without my back being up against anything, so that's just fucking great. I really got to play like this. Yep. We're gonna play like this, I guess. So my fucking back will hurt. Alright, I gotta figure some shit out. Alright. I got it. I think. No, I don't got it. Nope, that shit won't work. It's gonna be like more it's gonna be elevated. Oh shit. I'm trying to like adjust how I sit, and it's feeling very uncomfortable right now. How I'm trying to adjust this. Yes! This works almost perfectly. Okay, this doesn't work perfectly just yet. Okay, this works. Oh, wait, no, hold on. Okay, this worked. No, wait. Okay, nope. God damn it. Ah. Okay. This is not perfect yet. Fuck. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'll just take off my fucking jacket because that would just make everything a lot more comfortable. So let's just take off my jacket. Fuck. My jacket is like stuck to my shorts. Okay, there we go. Okay. That's better. Fuck. Oh, God. Everything is not ready yet. Okay. We're still are figuring this out. Alright. Now we just move this to the side a bit. Do that. Oh. Nope. Fuck that. Yeah, okay, that's better. Alright, we got it, guys. We got it. Run, London.
I couldn't have trusted
that. That was as expected. Fucking mid round Marg. Jesus.
Could you maybe go annoy someone else? Is he even angry without that head?
Right. Oh, definitely.
Is it dead?
Bitch, I don't give a fuck.
Double points.
That's a good thing. Looks like we just got a full reload. No touching. I warned you.
Oh my God!
Alright
guys, we got some fuck- God, okay, this is feeling uncomfortable! Ah! I don't fucking like that. I'm sitting off the fucking pillow, dude. This is not fucking comfortable right now. Okay. Gotta get up. Okay, now we gotta position the fucking pillow again. Ow! Oh, yes, yes, my ass is almost off the chair. Ow! Okay. That's a lot better. I got a lot of points. Let's just do this shit now. Ah. Honest. Let's just be real. Hey, faggots. Dead.
Don't you dare even look at me.
Complete the ritual. The gateworm's energy must be released.
Okay, I guess this goes here.
Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Boop.
I'm gonna set you down right here.
Boop.
I'm gonna set you down right here.
Oh, okay, one second, guys. I'm really fucking itchy right now. Another one. Set the wall. Got milk. Don't touch me, you bitch.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I usually get wheels wide. I get jug, quick run wheels wide, double tap.
What can I
usually get that. That's usually the order. That's usually what I get. Alright. Fucking Margua. Forgot about you. Come at me, Margie. Where are you at, though?
These things are a thorn in my side and a pain in my ass.
Why the fuck did you spawn down there?
Don't scare me.
Oh, fuck. Alright, next round.
I always did like
next round,
let's talk
the process of the swords. Just quickly grab that.
He had what was coming to him.
Fuck.
He was blackmailing me.
I never got to score. Although, those again look flexible.
He was a piece of
a perscoholic!
You want an aspirin or something?
Fucking coughs, man. Why the fuck do we cough? I think it's like a tickle in our throat.
I'm sorry to see you
look, another one. Yeah, what the hell is that? What the fuck did we just get, like, five of those? Why did you just get, like, two of those fucking things? It's pretty weird. I know, right? That's weird. Alright! Nope. Airplane's flying over my house. Could hear it. It's a fucking airplane. Grab this. Ah, fuck, what did I just give myself? Oh, yeah, we're good, guys, we're good. Boop. What's up? Sorry about that, guys. Just talking to my mother.
I guess.
Fuck.
Come back later.
Sonic the Rise of Dracula costs 500. Peace!
How's that for a show?
Trayvon's not even here. Alright, I'd like to know where the Trayvon is now. But I need the shield. Alright, well. The way I usually go is, if it's at canals, I go canals, waterfront, waterfront, footlight, canals. If it's at waterfront, I go waterfront, footlight, canals, waterfront. And if it's a footlight, it's footlight, canals, waterfront, footlight. Boo. Right, looks like the process is gonna start out like round 9. Cause I don't think I have enough life for everything. Oh wait, I might. Hold on, I might have enough life for stuff. I just need 1,500 points and we'll be good. Oh yeah, we can get that. Heck yes. Alright. I prefer to stop killing zombies at this point. Okay, so is it here? It is here. So we go to waterfront, straight to waterfront. Alright, let's go.
Let's get this train moving.
Bye bye. Symbol! Almost missed that because I was screwing around. Okay, so that's the first symbol. Alright, yeah, that's what it was. I kinda looked at it very quickly, so I can't really remember exactly what it was. I have an idea of it. Alright. I fucking hate when the game does that. Like, it doesn't show the symbol. That's happened to me so many times. Where it just didn't show the symbol. Alright. Need more points. There we go. Those are the points I needed. Oh, fuck me.
I will dance all over your dumbass.
Alright. Alright, we're up. Alright, now it's footlight. Of course it's fucking meatball round. Of course it is. Alright. Okay, that's. I'm pretty sure that's the symbol that we missed. There's a good step. Like that. And the other one, which I did see. But I looked at it very quickly, so I couldn't really study it. Alright. Alright, we got all three of our symbols. Let's go do beast mode crap. Alright, well, the process starts around 10! Well, if I get the fucking symbol wrong, then probably like round 11. Should I do like another ride just to check it? I should probably just do like one more ride just to check, or just look over it. Yeah, let's do like one more ride just to look over it. Round 10. Alright. So, swear to God, Margie spawns. Margie spawns. Margie, don't spawn, please. Please, just don't spawn. Wait, no. Get out. There we go.
I ride this train every damn day.
Yep. The one that, not the second one that I missed, like the one that for canals. The one's like right near the canals. There you go. Alright, that was a better look at it. That was a much better look at it. Alright. Turn on down to Rift. Thank you. That's gonna be fucking nice. Alright, okay, that's one of them. That and... Fuck, where is it? There it is. Alright. Grab the egg, grab the egg, grab the egg.
Hello.
Got it.
Place
it.
Like that.
I know by now. I'm so afraid right now. Help. I don't really have anything like... This is all I really have for guns. Like, I'm afraid to grab that death machine. I can't feel like I just killed way too many zombies. Jesus, they keep dying. Like, I feel like I just killed more zombies than I needed to. Well, why just keeps killing zombies, which is just making everything worse. Yeah, it just keeps fucking killing zombies that I need alive. I'm just worried because I forgot I had gotten the max ammo, so now I feature K ammo. Forgot about that. Alright, come on, guys. Alright, hurry your bum holes up. There we go. There you guys are. Alright. So you're dead. 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 Yeah, so guys, yesterday I watched an episode. I didn't really watch the first episode. I was kind of like iffy about the show. Anyway, I was kind of iffy about the show, mainly because of the fact that I'm not sure how, because this is, alright, it's the show is Legends of Tomorrow. I was afraid to watch it because with Flash and Arrow, there's a certain way you have to watch the show. You have to watch Arrow Flash.
That makes sense. I think I'm starting to learn how these things work.
Like, you watch Arrow first, watch an episode of Arrow, and then after you watch... What luck is this? What luck is this? Thank you. Yeah, you gotta like watch an episode of Arrow, and then you gotta watch an episode of Flash, and an episode of Arrow, then an episode of Flash. Freaking Margie's gonna spawn in. This isn't good. We have a Margla. It's not good. We have a Margla. I should probably go hit Gobblegum. What? Am I right? Yeah. All right. Let's grab that, and...
How about that? Free ammo. For them,
we'll fill that thing up later on. But right now, we gotta worry about staying alive, not... swords.
I thought I'd seen everything.
Thank you! I'm gonna use an app now, because I already took out one of his heads. So be kind of a waste, okay. So it's... Plus, he's really not that much of a struggle right now, so. Just fucking knocking all those zombies out of the way, you see that? Got him! What do you drop? Definitely double. Oh, I'll pass. Alright, we got Rift out of here. We got Rift. Right, Warfront. Sorry, not doing Warfront. We still got unfinished business with Warfront District. Alright. Rig, I'm gonna hold on to for a little while, but once I get my, I think, Vigilia, what's it called? The, Pocket Servant, the Wonder Weapon. Oh, I'll be done. I'll be all done with that. I fucking hate the zombie spawns in this game, dude. Like, I'm fucking done. Like, the zombie spawns are so gay in this game. Like, on Shadows of Evil, the spawns are not done right. Like, look! I'm dead. Guys, I'm dead. Like, there's nothing I can do. I'm gonna... No. Alright. Like, seriously, dude. Like, the spawns are so overpowered in this game. It's not... Oh my god, it's not even funny. It's so dumb. Like, I don't even want to continue. This is why fucking everyone stopped playing Shadows, because, yeah, it's a good map, but the fuck, why the fuck am I, oh, okay, well, we're dead, guys, we're dead, oh, wait, yeah, what, no, alright, hold on, like, I can see why everyone fucking hates Shadows, because this map, it's a good map, I personally think, but, man, the spawns suck, and the fuck, it's too gay, fucking pack a bunch, you know what, yeah, leveled up. But you know, fuck this shit. Kill, wait. There we go. Round 11. Yep. This is why. I don't want it. This is why I would hate Shadows. Man, I had pizza last night. It was good. It was pepperoni and sausage. I want some more. But it's not more. We fucking, like, we killed that pizza. Man, I'm hungry. That was just me jerking off my fucking neck, slapping my neck for no entire reason, but, yeah. We had it there. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like. If you like the content, throw out, subscribe. If you want to get in contact, best way to do it is Twitter. My Twitter is @EvilCoffeeMug. So, bye. Bye-bye. My name is SadisticRabbit. Bye.